Good morning, everyone, and thanks for watching Weather on the Web. 50-50 forecast. The 50 part in northwest Arkansas, no rain. The other 50 part in the River Valley, yeah, you got showers this morning. No storms, no thunder, no lightning, but at times you get some heavy downpours. No flooding, which is really a plus because there have been plenty of places around us in Texas, Louisiana, Alabama, Mississippi that certainly have seen flooding. We've just been lucky on this one. Very, very quiet in northwest Arkansas, although we do have clouds. It's cool this morning, 48 in Eureka Springs. We've seen a couple of 40s, Fayetteville now at 48, same in Rogers. Low 50s in the River Valley. With all the clouds that everyone will have today, nobody's going to get into the 60s, I don't think. The rain, however, should stay south of I-40, but it's going to be around for a better part of the day. Models have just updated themselves, and now they're keeping the rain showers around through the early and middle afternoon. The rain does break up before the sun goes down, but I don't think we're going to see a lot of sun today. We will get some clearing overnight, and that is crucial because with those clearer skies, tomorrow morning's temperatures will be in the 30s and 40s, so get ready for a very cold start to the day tomorrow. However, sunshine will warm you up nicely in northwest Arkansas to a high of 69 tomorrow. Every single day building on the day before, leading up to sunny to partly cloudy skies over the weekend with highs in the mid to upper 70s. Folks in the River Valley, it's just going to be a soggy day for you. No flooding, no watches, no warnings, just wet. Highs are going to be in the upper 50s. Tomorrow, you're back in the 70s. Dry for the rest of the work week and into the weekend as highs make their way up to near 80 degrees. Have a good day.